Hello, Adriana. Welcome, welcome, Adriana, and welcome, Jesse. Welcome.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay, let's ask. So the last time I was talking to Anna, okay, let's ask Jesse. What about you, Jesse? Where were you, Jesse, or what were you doing when the earthquake happened?
I was having my breakfast
Okay.
when I listened to my mother screamed that it was a earthquake,
Okay.
and I see around me,
I
I
saw
saw
around me.
around me.
Yes.
And so all the things that was moving,
Moving, okay.
then my sister turned on
Yes.
the TV,
Good.
and we saw that it was a earthquake, and
Okay.
we was worried about my brother because
We
my
were
brother
worried. We were
worried about my brother because he was to work to Mexico City.
Okay.
He didn't feel anything, and but I didn't feel I knew
I
that
knew, yes.
was earthquake
Yes.
estaba temblando,
Yes,
was
there was an
earthquaking
earthquake.
because my mother saved me, but here in my town don't feel the earthquakes, and it was strange that in this moment
It's like you felt an earthquake.
yes, teacher.
So, Jesse, all that area, Zumpango area, is it common to have earthquakes or not?
No, isn't common, teacher. The last earthquake,
Yes.
the earthquake don't feel,
What
no
didn't
se
feel
sintió,
exactly?
didn't feel a lot like in
Okay.
this moment.
Okay. And Jesse, and are you afraid of earthquakes?
No, teacher, I never have felt a strong earthquake.
Okay.
I know how reaccionar.
How
How
to react?
do you say reaction?
Yes, I know.
How to react? I don't know how to react in a strong earthquake because I never felt one.
Well, you see, if you work in Mexico City, it's very common, no?
Yes, teacher, but the when was the earthquake?
Yes.
Was at home.
Yes.
I haven't earthquake like.
Okay. So Jesse, you are saying that you are prepared for earthquakes.
No, teacher.
No.
No.
Good, Jesse. Very good, very good. Okay, let me talk to Jime. What about you, Jime? What were you doing, Jime? Jime, when the earthquake happened, how did you feel?
Well, I was in home. I was in my bedroom when the earthquake struck.
Yes.
I feel so terrified about it because I remember 3 years ago the earthquake in Mexico City. I was in university and yes. I break down cry.
Oh, really?
Yes, because although I don't stay really high, yes. I remember that my father and my mother stayed alone. He stayed in a place really dangerous when it's a earthquake.
Okay.
So, I feel really bad about it. But now this earthquake for me isn't most terrified. I feel much better when yes. I stay at home and here in Zumpango, because in Zumpango I couldn't feel the same that okay. Mexico City, because I have understand that Mexico City is a basin. Exactly. I mean, it's yes. a geological depression yes. surrounded of mountain hills.
Exactly.
So I have understand when the earthquake started in Mexico yes. City, the feeling increased and expand around all the city.
Yes, it's wrong.
So I remember well that the last earthquake, a lot of buildings collapsed.
Yes.
Much people get panic, and some and I remember well, but 3 million of people. I remember well the number.
Yes.
Damage or death.
Yes. Many people died.
Yeah, and now with this earthquake, I have understood that only 5 persons died.
Five people.
Well, 5 people died.
Yes.
And not much people get damaged.
Yes.
Get hurt.
Yes, exactly. Kimmy, are you afraid of earthquakes?
Well, yes, I mean, it's normal that people get panic in whatever disaster.
Yes.
Environment disaster.
Exactly.
But I believe that the most fair is that you couldn't look, or you couldn't see your family.
Yes.
So probably, if I stayed in Mexico City when the earthquake struck,
yes,
probably I again break down, cry.
Really?
Because I couldn't look my father, my mother, my sister. That. They are fine, but I'm feel fine now.
Yes. So Jimmy, as the same question as Jesse, there in Zumpango, that zone, that area is in. You haven't many earthquakes, right? I mean, not many earthquakes happened there, right?
Yes. Yes, I have understand. Well, yes, in Zumpango could be in future an earthquake
zone.
earthquake zone, it really, I don't remember well, cerca.
Near.
Really near could be happen in the future. Okay. Probably is, could be collapse, different buildings, I don't know.
Oh, but really?
I have understand that yes. Here, you can, who'd say the land.
Yes.
It's most rigid, most, I don't know who'd say it.
It's more stable.
It's more stable. It's more stable, the land here in Zumpango.
Okay.
So the earthquake couldn't feel or do much damage that in Mexico City, because Mexico City don't have full.
Exactly.
Don't have full. So it's a the city, it's moving inside the depression. So in middle of this, you couldn't find nothing. Only waiter. I'm not sure if you know, have waiter.
Exactly.
But how here in Zumpango, the land, it's more stable. You can find more.
De Zumpango you can find soil. Voy a poner
soil.
Tierra firme.
Yes. Soil. Meters and meters of deeper.
Okay. It's true, Jimé. I remember my classes of history, and I remember the foundation of Mexico City. The foundation of Mexico City, when the Aztecs arrived in Tenochtitlan, I think it was called Tenochtitlan, there wasn't soil. They found water. It was a lake.
Yes.
It was a huge lake.
Yes, it was a lake. Yes.
And with the years.
Mexico City.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Mexico City in past was a lake.
Yes.
But this lake, it's more a basin. This basin, it's because around of the city, around of the earth.
Yes.
Around of the lake, all the weather that rainy.
Yes.
Fall.
Yes.
At a center of the basin.
Exactly. Also, I read here that they drain. I put it in the chat. They drain away.
Drain away
the water. No.
Yes.
That is crazy, Jimé. That is crazy. No. That's
but
why.
It's a process normal of the environment. Probably was a good idea building a city inside on a lake, on basin. But now it's here, it's there. Well, it's the problem to this building.
Exactly, Jimé. Good. Very good. Okay. So let me ask, what about who is missing? What about Lily? What about you, Lily? What were you doing, Lily, when the earthquake struck?
I was in my bedroom. I was cleaning my bedroom. At the beginning of the earthquake, I didn't realize that it was happening because I felt dizzy, but when I looked around and saw the door, I realized that it was an earthquake. So I warned my family to go out. They were calm. Nobody gets scared because I was quiet.
Okay.
No, I was calm and I told them that we have to go out and be calm. And we look around and take and look after them.
And Lily, are you prepared for earthquakes?
I think that not at all. But I in earthquakes.
Yes.
Where I live, I try to be calm and took and look after my children.
Okay. And Lily, where were you when this huge earthquake struck Mexico City in 1985? No.
85, yes.
Exactly. Where were you? Were you living in Mexico City or were you living there in Zipango?
No. I lived in Cuautitlán Izcalli.
Okay.
I live in Naucalpan.
Naucalpan, okay.
In Naucalpan, and I was 5 years. I remember that my mother was brushing my hair.
Okay.
And I felt that all were moving.
Okay. How old were you?
Excuse me?
Yes. How old were you in that year?
I was 5 years.
Very young.
Yes.
Come on, Lily. And Lily, and how do you feel when you learned, when tú supiste, how do you feel when you learned about the all the disasters in Mexico City in that year?
I felt scared because I remember that all the things were moving.
Good.
And the people were scared and some of them were shouting. And it makes me feel scared.
Exactly.
But my mom take care of me and my sister.
Okay.
And she tried to be calm. That's why I only look around and I don't know. That's all that I remember.
Very good, Lily. Very good. Okay, very good. Okay, let's ask Adriana. Adriana, I have a question for you, Adriana. Adriana,
sorry.
I have a question for you, Adriana. Are you afraid of anything, Adriana?
¿Cómo, teacher?
Yes, voy a ponerla en el chat, okay?
Okay.
Are you afraid? Are you afraid of anything? Ahí está, mira. Are you afraid of anything? Are you afraid of anything? ¿Le temes algo?
What? Yes.
You can say, I am afraid of spiders?
Yes.
Really, Diana?
I hate spiders, yes. A little big as... Everything is the spiders.
And why, Diana? did you have any bad experience with the spiders before?
When I was in the basic school in secondary, yes.
Secondary. Mira, escuela secundaria. Se dice. Escuela secundaria. Se dice middle school. Ahí está. Lo puse en el chat.
En middle school.
Middle school, ajá.
I had a phobic. ¿Cómo es fobia?
A fobia, ajá. A fobia. ¿Ves? Y en inglés es así, mira. Se pronuncia igual que español, pero es así, mira. Fobia.
A fobia.
Ok.
I see a spider. I cry. I scream. Horrible. I don't know, but when I was in my degree,
in my degree.
I hope that you say que así como es que no sé cómo se diga, es una introspección en psicología, pero no sé cómo se diga en inglés.
Es muy parecido. Introspection. Insta question. Ahí está. Insta question.
Yes, I was an introspection.
Okay.
I remember when yes. I was children, I how do you say las pinzas de la ropa para la ropa?
Las pinzas de la ropa.
Ajá.
Yes. Clothespins. Ahí está, mira. Clothespins.
I put the clothespins in my yes. face. When I was children, yo iba a poner una pinza en mi cara, ¿cómo sería?
I was going to put a pin on my face. I was going to put a pin on my face. Really, Adriana?
Really? I opened the pin.
Uh-huh.
The pin had a spider in the...
Oh, really?
No, I see the spider in my face. Oh, horrible. But I forget this moment.
I forgot this moment.
I yes. remember when I was in my degree.
Okay.
When I can remember this moment, my phobia, how do you say, disminuyó o bajó?
My phobia went down.
Went down. So only I see a spider and I scream, grito.
Yes, I scream
only, but I ya no lloro. ¿Cómo? How do you say ya no lloro?
But I don't cry.
Yes.
Good, Adriana. Excellent. That is an interesting phobia. That in English, Adriana, your phobia is called arachnophobia. Arachnophobia. That's your phobia in English. Arachnophobia. Okay. Very good. Okay. What about you? Jime, are you afraid of anything, Jime?
Yes.
Yes.
Well, I don't like the thunders. I don't like the sun. So for me, it's really stressful. But the other problem is when the thunder falls. Okay. I don't like to imagine what happened with me when I stayed near of a thunder. be alone. I mean, don't have anything or anyone with me, but no, I don't refer, or I don't
say.
Uh-huh. I don't mean someone that stay with me all time.
Okay.
I mean stay alone, social or emotionally feel alone.
Okay. I understand. Okay. Very good. Okay. What about you, Lily? Are you afraid of anything, Lily?
Yes, I am afraid of snakes and alacrans.
And scorpions.
Yes, because here in Zumpango, when I arrived here,
yes,
the scorpions appears in
oh, really?
in my yard. Yes, and. Now I didn't see them anymore, but I felt scared about them.
But that is dangerous, really, no?
Yes.
I mean, obviously snakes and scorpions are dangerous, but is it common to have scorpions in Zumpango?
Yes. It's the same scorpions, alacranes, es lo mismo.
Yes.
Yes.
The same.
Okay. They were like, le dicen güeros.
Güeros. Ah, okay, like okay. Blonde scorpions.
It's a kind of alacrán. ¿No, Jimé?
Could you repeat?
People say that this kind of scorpions are güeros.
Probably for the color. I'm not sure about it. I have understood that only the name of scorpion is different, the region of the Quran. Scorpion, I don't remember the other name. But not all of these are dangerous. Only the afraid that you can get, the panic that you can get. And the difference of these animals is the color and structure and the size.
And Jimé, are those animals...
So someone could be more small or more big.
Smaller or bigger.
Yes.
And Jimé, are those animals poisonous? Ahí lo puse en el chat. Are those animals poisonous?
Well, someone of these animals could be
poisonous. Okay.
Poisonous.
Okay. And is there a vaccine, Jimé, for that? I lo pongo en el chat. ¿Hay una inyección para eso? ¿Anti-poisonous vaccine for that?
Anti-poisonous, yes, I'm not sure about it, but this depends the danger that the poison of this animal secret is. Secreta es
Expels.
Expels. Could be really dangerous for the human. So okay. The human obviously try to find something to less the dangerous of your skill
Okay. Very good. Okay, Lily, and what do you do, Lily, when you find scorpions in your house?
I found them in the yard, and I scream, and my husband.
Do you really scream, Lily? No, yes. Lily, I don't believe you, Lily.
Because I was sweat, and suddenly they appeared, and. Wow. It make me feel scared. Now, when we arrived here,
yes,
around the house, we're surrounded of dust, polvo.
Dust, yes, yes.
Of dust, and my husband was pavimentar.
Ah, he was putting concrete.
He was putting concrete around
the house.
And in the back, there were a lot of stones. Stones. And that's why there were scorpions. But we put grass.
Okay.
Now it's a garden. And I haven't seen the scorpions anymore.
Wow, that's good. That's really, it's for me, Lily, it's really shocking to know that in Zumpango there are scorpions. Why? Because I believe that Zumpango is the same as in Hidalgo. The weather is very dry, the weather is very hot. So I expected to have maybe roaches. Do you know what is roaches?
No.
Roaches, okay, look. Voy a ponerlo ahí en el chat, okay? Roaches, man. Es la forma corta de decir cucarachas, ¿ok? Pero eso es una forma correcta, que okay, roaches. I expect you to have more roaches than these insects.
No, but here there are snakes too.
Snakes?
Uh-huh. In my house, no, unfortunately.
Okay.
But outside, once my elder son,
yes,
kill one
snake.
Yes.
Oh no! I am really afraid of snakes, huh?
Yes, but here at home, never we have seen one. But there are a lot of animals here. I don't know the names, but they are like lagartijas grandes.
Like big lizards.
Big lizards with different colors.
Really?
They have brilliant colors. I don't know the name of that animal, but when I went out and walk,
yes,
I can see them.
Whoa. And what about, let's speak to the expert. What about Jime? What are those animals called, Jime?
Could you repeat?
Yes. What are those animals called? The animals that Lili described.
Lizards of different colors.
Exactly. Uh-huh. Do you know the name for those animals?
No, I don't know. I don't remember some lizard of different colors. I only know the normal lizard that you can find around your home.
Okay.
But I have understand that it's reptile isn't dangerous. I mean, only some frogs that brilliant colors could be dangerous. Don't remember the name in English, but it's amphibian. It's salamandras. Salamandras.
Yes.
Could be poisons?
Poisons. Really?
But here in Mexico, no, I mean, in Zumpango,
yes,
you can find it. Only in jungles, you can find these animals because live in environment really wet. So here in Zumpango, the weather is most desert, most hot, most. Yes, most hot.
Okay.
Yeah, salamanders.
When I see those animals, I'm going to take a picture, and I will.
That's a good idea. Good idea. Wow, so you have many insects there in Zumpango. Wow.
Yes.
Well, I didn't expect to know that. Okay, why? Because for me, very common roaches, okay, but others, no. There on the chat, ahí les compartí, chicos, una fotografía de las diferentes fobias más comunes que hay en inglés, okay. So, there you can read the different phobias and maybe you can learn the names, okay. For me, my friends, I am really afraid of, number one, spiders. I hate spiders. And I also afraid of roaches. I don't like roaches. I think roaches are really disgusting insects. Why? Because they travel through the drainage and they go up the drainage, okay? For spiders, I hate spiders, but not all spiders. I hate big spiders. Like, for example, tarantulas. I am really afraid of tarantulas.
I don't feel the same that you. I mean, the spiders, sometimes when I look, I don't know how to say repentino.
When I suddenly, and when I look suddenly.
When I look suddenly.
Yes.
Probably I feel afraid. But when I look well, I feel it's only a spider. I don't need to feel afraid about it because they only try to find some place most comfortable, and the spiders decrease the number of these flies.
Ah, really?
Flies.
Aha, and flies, this yes.
Mosquito. So I hated flies and mosquitoes, and for me could have a spider in my home could be much better, but my mom don't like it, so I couldn't have a spider, frogs, bugs,
as pets.
Yes.
Whoa, he really.
Okay. Yes, my mom said that I couldn't have reptiles, bugs, spiders.
Okay.
Frogs, and whatever other animal, that cat, a dog.
Okay. What are you, Jesse? What are you afraid of, Jesse?
I'm afraid of mice.
Okay, of mice?
My teacher. This okay. week?
Yes.
My mother have a beard, and she used to cover every morning for the cold, and I helped to cover his beard.
Okay.
And over the caja, the one of caja,
uh-huh.
una de jaula, cage. I found cage. The cage,
uh-huh.
I found un nido de ratón.
Oh, a mouse nest.
A mouse nest, oh. And I started to
scream.
No, horrible because I feel that the mouse was in my hands, and I feel horrible, teacher. I afraid the miss.
Yes. I am afraid of mice.
Cockroach?
Cockroaches and roaches.
Yes, teacher.
Very good.
When I went to work,
yes.
My ex-boss was looking for a new office,
yes,
for the company,
yes,
and I went with him to look the office, and we arrived at a place in Linda Vista.
Okay.
And the person that show use
the new place,
the office.
Yes.
The new place. Show you.
Yes.
A place with all the pizza.
All the floor.
Huh? Full of cockroach.
What?
It was horrible, teacher.
Disgusting. Oh. Horrible.
Yes, teacher. Yes. I have forgot this moment.
Very good. Okay. What about Joanna? Joanna, what are you afraid of, Joanna?
Pardon me, teacher?
Yes. What are you afraid of? ¿A qué le temes, Joanna?
I'm afraid of